All dead pop stars, and I get to sing it about four times a year, so excuse me if I have an absolute ball to myself. I really was a bit of a baby punk. My parents were really worried. I know how that feels now.